God bless you. My name is Pastor Johnny Delgado. I pastor a small congregation named Bethel Temple in the Pilsen neighborhood. The scripture I want to share with you today is found in Matthew chapter 6, verse 13, and it's actually the second part of verse 13 that says, deliver us from the evil one. One day, as we know, as the believers of Jesus know, evil is going to be dealt with completely. But until then, it's something that we have to face at times. I want to share a personal story of how the Lord delivered me at one point. 9 years ago, on January 2nd, I remember I was dropping off my older brother, and I was on my way to make a visit to pray for someone who's been really sick. As I'm pulling up to the block, driving down the neighborhood, I saw two individuals, and the circumstance seemed kind of sketchy. As I got closer, I had already made a decision to make this visit. So as soon as I put the car in park, I heard a loud bang on my car. It startled me, so I jumped out. And as I turned around, I saw two gentlemen running away from me. The next thing I noticed is two other gentlemen on the sidewalk. So as I approached them, the first thing I asked them, what was that loud bang that I heard? And they said it was a gunshot. They had shot up into the air. So I spoke to them a little bit more, and then I called the police. I went into the home to make that visit, and as I'm coming out, this is where I saw God's deliverance. I'm walking to my car, and my whole back window was shattered. I noticed a big hole in the back of the window, but I can also see a dent on the roof of the car where that bullet bounced off. That day, God delivered me from evil. As I mentioned earlier, evil is something that we're going to face at times. It's not something that God is going to completely take away, but what we can count on is the deliverer. And I'm going to close this off with this. In Psalms 32:7, it says like this, you are my hiding place. You will protect me from trouble and surround me with songs of deliverance. Let's pray and be confident that we have a deliverer in Jesus. We have a protector in him. And whenever we face evil, there will be a song of deliverance that he sings over us. God bless you.